Right then, ladies and gentlemen, here we go. Look, little Fiesta. Let's see what model she is, if it's got a model on the back of there, look. Nice bright little thing. No, don't give us a model, look. Little, a 21st. And there she is, couple of little dings around it, but looks as solid as a rock. These were one of them cars that you could sell to your next door neighbour, weren't they? Knowing that you were going to get very little grief, if any. They're a brilliant little motor. Oh, look at that, 15,000 miles, look. 15,000 miles. She's nearly new. You could still sell it to your next door neighbour. Starts on the key, sounds lovely. Headlining, etc. is really good. Little tiny bit of wear on the driver's seat there, but minimal, very minimal. So a couple of little dings around it, but generally speaking, 15,000 mile Fiesta. What a lovely little car. What a little cracker. There you go. It's gonna suit either end of the spectrum, innit? Either a new driver or an old driver. It's gonna be your first car or your last. There you go. What a little stunner. So pop along, have a closer look. He's caught that back wing there, look. Back wheel arch there. They backed into someone with the tailgate. I'm assuming it was probably his last car. I'm hoping it was his last car. He's got a few dings. As I say, inside still as new. She's just peeling off here, look. Just starting to just pull off of there for some reason. Still smells like a new Ford in there. Got that bumper there, look, wants a bit of back to black on there, look. And there you go. What a little stunner, 15,000 miles. Or at least that's what it's showing, I bet it's right. Come down, have a look, thank you.